Back in the 1970s, we would have these smugglers. It was hard to breathe, and it just felt like a chemical burning. So by the time I graduated high school in 1981, you could tell things were getting better because you could start to see the visible part of the smog was going away. Now the visible part of the smog is starting to come back, and that really has me concerned because something has happened where we're going backwards.